So what I'm doing now is attaching the 4x8 panels so that it would be pretty secure. And all the puckles will be out. That's what I'm working with now. Sometime I have to change the ladders because the short one may not do it. And sometime I have to use a different kind of a foot because this is leaning quite a bit against the wall. So if I put the ladder, if I set it up, it's going to be too far away to get the screws in. So I'll use this technique here. As long as I'm able to get the screws in to keep them all falling back down on the floor again. I'll have it secure. I need one more. And that was the one that fell on the floor.